are many different ways to approach teaching in the college or university STEM classroom. Lectures, labs, group work, team-based learning, problem-based learning, and more. As a STEM educator, whether you're a grad student or postdoc planning a faculty career, or a current STEM faculty member leading classes and labs, how can you sift through the wide variety of teaching methods available to find the ones that work best for you and your students?
You don't have to rely on intuition or personal experience to answer this challenge. Research on teaching and learning provides evidence for the effectiveness of different teaching strategies in different learning contexts. You can draw on this research to make more informed teaching choices, helping you and your students to be more successful in the classroom.
This course will provide you with an introduction to evidence-based STEM teaching practices. You'll learn about effective teaching strategies and the research that supports them. And you'll apply what you learn to the design of lessons and assignments that you can use in future teaching opportunities. You'll be a more informed and confident teacher, equipped for greater success in the classroom.
This course is designed and taught by a group of experts from across the United States, including experienced STEM faculty, educational researchers, and staff from university teaching centers. On our own campuses, we help current and future STEM faculty develop and refine their teaching skills, and we're drawing on that experience to put this course together.
In this course, you will play an active role by reflecting on your own experience as a learner, observing and discussing examples of classroom practice, and sharing your ideas for and perspectives on STEM teaching with the learning community this course will create.
We'll ask you to take the concepts and techniques discussed in the course and apply them to your own teaching practice by brainstorming classroom applications and drafting sample lesson plans.
You'll receive feedback from your peers and have the chance to interact with a team of educators producing the course through discussion forums and virtual office hours.
Please join us for an introduction to evidence-based undergraduate STEM teaching. Our hope is that the diversity of participants in this course will bring unique perspectives and experiences that will contribute to each of us becoming more effective teachers. See you soon.